Hey guys, quality videos.
Having such a great time.
Me
with
too.
You.
All right, dude. Well, guess what? I gotta take a leak
in the forest.
Yeah.
Okay. Just be careful.
Thanks, bud.
Bye, bye.
I gotta pee.
You got bit by what?
I don't know.
Was it a spider?
Maybe.
Wait, Roman, where are you going even?
Nowhere. It's fine.
This is all very strange. I don't like it.
Jerry, you got a point. I don't like this either, not one bit.
I'm all good, guys. I just need a second to be by myself.
I'll go with
them. Don't follow me! Do not follow me! Do not follow me!
There's something off. Why did Connor just run away? I don't like this at all. Something feels really off here.
Jerry, what is happening?
I don't know. Something's wrong. Roman, what the... Where'd you go? What was that? What'd you do?
I don't know, man. I'm just, like, really scared. Something is really throwing me off right now.
You know what? I agree wholeheartedly. There is something really wrong right now. It's off.
Something's off.
Yeah. Jacob, can you help me?
What's he calling my name for? I mean, I should go, right? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a...
What, Connor? Do you want me to look at the bite more?
Yeah.
All right, so it is still pretty big. The bite, I mean.
Why? Well, Connor, I loved you!
This is really scaring me, dude. They're taking a long time.
I know. I think something's wrong.
Should we go check
Wait,
it out?
Wait, no, there he is.
Hey.
Hey, where's
Jacob?
Well, he had to go mow his pop's lawn.
I thought that he lived on the 12th floor of the Empire State Building.
I mean, oh well, right? Come on, let's go play.
Okay.
I'm okay, guys. I have to make a call real quick. I'll be right back.
All right, man. Weirdo.
Hey, Dad. You know that spider and stuff you were telling me about the other day? I have a couple of questions. Is that okay?
So, are you on the workout grind yet?
No.
Oh my god, it's awesome. Look at this. So you're sure, Dad? The only possibility is it's the silly Gnoffnoid? There's nothing else that can be done? But he's my friend! Damn it. Connor, the pickly spider that bit your dick? I know who you are now! Silly Gnoffnoid!
No, it's not true!
My dad's an entomologist, and he told me all about the silly Gnoffnoid. I know how to kill you. One! Two! Three! That's why you never mess with the son of an entomologist. And why you never piss in the woods.